Okay, so Ammon came up with this concept because you said before we wanted to get Flash to run so fast he gets into the Marvel Universe. But more specifically, the more serious, because he's always serious in a certain way while even being silly, and it matches up to the X-Men part of it. And he said that. That Quicksilver and him have to team up to do a fun run to fight cancer, because there's, me and Grant were going for a run the last week or whatever. So we were driving home and we were up along the canal above our property here and driving along the road. And we saw this like ghost figure sitting in the sand where everybody piles their sand up over there. And he acted like he couldn't see us. And we came back another night. Then I felt right as I passed the point where he was looking with his all shadowy hood, I couldn't move the car suddenly, even though it was just loose sand, but it wasn't any looser than any spot before or after it. So I had to spin my wheels and yank my wheel around, and yank through it. And I knew it was because he was there and seen through the other night. And I saw him a different night there because he's so dead and cheating. So that's the concept for, who they're fighting. They have to run so fast that they defeat cancer, He's trying to slow everyone down.
Yeah, there's gonna
You
be scenes where they eat like 1 billion pounds of sodium-free nachos, like with
know?
guacamole and everything, because they have to. They have to smoke a bunch of weed
Yeah,
before
because the
they do, because they'll
cancer
die of
will
cancer.
defeat them is if when they go to fight him if they have any explosives that make them not fully alive through proper caloric burn. Like if there's any part of them that's dried out or anything, they have to be running with their whole bodies to defeat him,
Right?
Then they whip around and stir up a lightning storm that between the two universes of Marvel and DC, to combine them forever in holy matrimony, defeating cancer. As a great giant lightning tornado streaks up into space and he's disintegrated like Dragon Ball Z up into the blacklight stars.
Yeah,
Yeah.
he's the darkness that closes in around them on random trails. He like zips
Yep.
through mountain roads and through the leaves and smack them aside and stuff with little droplets coming off the road. He's the blackness everywhere.
Yeah,
These
exactly.
shadows forming, not forming in the shadows of their electricity coming off their bodies. They run and shit.
Yeah, so they got a train, in Hawaii or wherever, where he can't exist, so they can defeat cancer.
Yes.
Yeah.